Where do blizzards happen? Blizzards mostly happen in places where it's cold and there's a lot of moisture in the air, like in the northern parts of the United States, Canada, and other places near the North and South Poles. They're more common during the winter months, but they can sometimes happen in early spring or late fall too.